go. Number 99 for speed. If I try to steal, I'm gonna get out.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Just a solid swing right there. Caught it out front and ripped it into the outfield.
Hit in the gap.
Those always feel great.
There it is. I'm going. I'm going for it. He went to third. That is perfect. It's so hard to score in Hall of Fame. So I'm like, I gotta go for that, and he went to third. It's crazy. Let's watch him fly around the bases. I gotta figure out how to handle this thing. Oh god. What am I doing? Alright, I could do better than that. I mean, they really thought they had a shot at third. My question was whether or not to go home. Like, I don't know why he threw it all the way at third. Good job, AI. Help me out. It's like the reverse of that play when Harper got doubled up from some crazy play because he was, like, way too aggressive over here. And I think it was the playoffs last year, and obviously the Phillies ended up beating the Braves. And some Braves fans made a shirt of that whole play, as if somehow that was relevant when they didn't even win the series.